Okay, so this is the maiden of Pat's new hex. So on this thing, we have Cobra 2204 2300 kV, Rotor Geeks V4 ESCs. These have BL-Heli 12 on them, so they are good for 3S or 4S on these 2300 motors. Acronaze distro board, FR Sky D4R2 running PPM. And since this is the maiden, we're going to take it easy. We've just got some Gemfan 5.3s on there. And I have, I don't know if this is the right battery, it's probably not high enough C, but I have a partially charged 2700 compact. We'll just see what happens. I'm not too worried about speed right now. I just want to see. I took a guess at some of the PID settings, and let's see if she goes in the air. Definitely the C of G was a problem. Wimpy battery, but she flies nice. Nice on that battery.
Three 5.
All good that time. Not even any props. Oh, it's still got good punch. Feel it a little on the turns, I think. She don't like to flip with the heavy battery.